Why? Why?
Because the
skunky
sweat.
Why are you cleaning it now? Why? Why?
Because it's going to go.
So what you should do next time?
Well, I clean.
Uh-huh, after cleaning, why?
I sit on the
chair. Uh-huh, and then?
Then I eat.
So mommy said when you eat, you have to sit well, don't move. And why are you moving? That's why the food is falling down. Why?
Because I have to clean.
You have to clean because why? Daddy is coming. Yeah. If daddy is coming, what happened? No, 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 don't do that. It's not like that.
Oh, I clean it on my chair.
Why?
I'll be busy cleaning again.
And you not do that again?
I'll not do that again.
Sorry, who?
Mommy.
And then you have to clean?
Yes.
Why?
Because I have to just open myself.
Why? Because if daddy is coming, what will happen?
Well, I drop it down. Then I have to clean. I need to hold and clean it away. Now, if it goes away,
so you say, sorry, mommy, sorry, I will not do that again.
Not do that again, mommy.
You have to clean it with what? With what? I'm gonna call daddy now. Why? Why are you cleaning it? No, 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 it's not like that. What are you going to do? Ha, 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 I'm gonna call daddy. Why?